When the convoy hits land, I'll tell them to stand by.
Think something might have happened?